For many, many, many years, I have been looking for something in the fantasy space. Riddick lives in the sci-fi world, but I had never kind of done anything in the fantasy space. And the idea of doing an action fantasy film was always appealing to me. That's one of the things that was so attractive about doing this movie. The fusion of modern day, right now, reality and history and the past. And the way the film dances between the two is what was so attractive about the story, and more importantly, what was so attractive about playing the character. Rose does a great job. She succeeds across the board. She is so unique. She's so authentic. And she represents a timelessness that this movie kind of champions.